On TVC News at 4. We are staying with this year's Workers' Day celebration, where the Nigeria Labour Congress and Trade Union Congress of Nigeria earlier today issued a 7-day ultimatum to the Nigeria Electricity Regulatory Commission to reverse the recent increase in electricity tariff. Speaking at the Eagle Square in Abuja, presidents of the unions expressed dissatisfaction over the epileptic power situation in the country. They say it's affecting the economic growth of the nation. Vice President Kashim Shettima was also at the Eagle Square to represent President Bola Tinubu at the celebration. It is President Tinubu's first since he assumed office on the 29th of May, 2023. He assured workers that government will continue to prioritize their welfare and make life bearable for citizens.
We have pressed for a 2-year lifespan for the new act with automatic adjustment triggered by inflation suppressing 7.5%. Every employer with 5 employees and above must comply with demand robust monitoring and strict penalties for non-compliant state governments. We have based our figures on real data gathered from our responses nationwide, ensuring that our demand reflects the true cost of living for an average family. Our message is clear. Anything less than a living wage condemns workers to poverty.
My dear comrades and fellow workers in the service of our great country, today I join you to share in the essence of this day and to express my deepest gratitude and admiration for the invaluable contributions of each and every one of you. We are aware of the toll this takes on our economy, and I assure you we are fully committed to tackling these security challenges. You recall that on January 30, 2024, the federal government convened a 37-member tripartite committee on minimum wage. The committee's mandate was to provide counsel and suggest a national minimum wage that aligns with our current economic conditions. Since then, the committee, in collaboration with labor leaders, has been diligently working towards proposing a new national minimum wage.
So on the May Day celebration,